Hey there, welcome to our today's video. Today, we'll talk about how cell phone towers can affect birds. We'll keep it simple and easy to understand, so let's get started. One. Electromagnetic radiation. First, let's talk about something called electromagnetic radiation. Birds use Earth's magnetic field to find their way. The radiation from cell phone towers can mess with their navigation system, making them feel lost or struggle with their migrations. 2. Habitat disruption. Cell phone towers are often installed in natural habitats, including forests and open spaces. The construction and presence of these towers can lead to habitat fragmentation, loss of nesting sites, and disturbance to bird populations. Some bird species may avoid areas near cell phone towers due to noise or visual disturbance. 3. Collisions. Another problem is when birds accidentally crash into cell phone towers. The towers are tall, and they have wires that birds may not see. This can lead to terrible crashes and hurt the birds badly. 4. Interference with communication. Birds use vocalizations to communicate with each other, establish territories, and attract mates. The electromagnetic radiation emitted by cell phone towers can potentially interfere with bird communication by disrupting the signals or causing noise. This interference may impact breeding success and social interactions among bird populations. To sum it up, cell phone towers do have an impact on birds. Scientists are working on solutions like designing bird-friendly towers and being careful about where they put them. By understanding these effects, we can find a balance between our technology and the well-being of our feathered friends. Thanks for watching, and catch you in the next video.